I'm Patrick Helen Hoffner. A skip Earth.
What's after Earth?
Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune.
What about Pluto?
It's a dwarf planet.
A dwarf planet, absolutely.
Every other mom out there talks about singing to their children when they're trying to settle them down for bed. I couldn't do that. Other moms were talking about things like how many diapers their children were going through or what formula they were using. My child was deaf.
Patrick's activation day was miraculous.
It was a very emotional day for Chris and I, but immediately Patrick loved it. And you could see by the look on his face that he heard what was going on and was very excited and interested. He had a set of symbols and was crashing them together.
We saw this very much as putting glasses on our child or putting braces on our child. It was an inevitability in order to give him the best success and the best chance.
There is no limit. His language skills are better than normal hearing kids his age. He's 4 and a lot of his test scores show that he has the language of an 8-year-old. So there is no limit. I think we really know that we've made the right decision. There's no question.
What's the dinosaur with the longest name ever?
Micropachycephalosaurus.
Every day is a miracle for us.